Hello friends, today we're going to be talking about mixing colors. Did you know there are three colors that we can mix to make all kinds of colors?
Whoa.
Yep, there are three primary colors. They are yellow, red, and blue. Would you like to learn more about them with me? Let's go! Okay, so the first primary color that we'll talk about is red. Red. And we're going to put it at the top of this puzzle. Red. We also have red right here. And I'm going to show you these cool little tricks that we can use to mix and match and see what color we get. The next color that we have is blue. Blue. We're going to put that right over here. And then the last primary color we have is yellow. Yellow. Okay, so now that we have all of our primary colors here, let's think about what colors we get when we mix them. So what do you think you get when you mix red and yellow? Red and yellow. Should we try it with these? Let's try it with these and see what we get. So here's yellow. And here's red, and we're going to put them together. Wow, we get orange, orange. Good job. Let's go ahead and get the orange puzzle piece. Orange. We're going to put that right over here. Okay, good job. Now, what do you think you get if you mix red and blue? Red and blue. Should we try it out with these? Let's see. So here we have red, and now I'm going to put the blue on top. It's purple, purple. Wow, great job. Let's put the purple puzzle piece now. Okay, now we have one more combination. What do you think you get when you mix blue and yellow? Blue and yellow. Let's see. So here we have our yellow, and I'm going to put the blue on top. We get green. Green. Good job. Let's put the green puzzle piece here. You're doing great. And now the big question is, what do you get if you mix all of them together? If you mix all of these colors together, let's try it out and see. So we'll take the yellow, we'll take the red, and we'll take the blue. Let's put them all on top of each other. We get black, black. Let's put the last puzzle piece. We did it. We put the puzzle back together. It was so much fun learning about these primary colors with you, and we mixed and matched and made all kinds of fun colors. I can't wait to play with you next time. Bye.